Good luck, everyone, in 2018 Bowman's Best Baseball. We're going to break this thing open, and there's a little ID code that makes the video easy to find on YouTube. We're going to random each list 7 times a piece, and then stack the lists up side by side, 27 owner names. And this one, here we go, lucky number 7. And 27 team spots. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. Good luck, everybody, and Bowman's Best Baseball. Oh, very nice hit. Oh my gosh, 2018 Bowman's Best, Jonathan India. Sweet. Very nice 2018 autograph to get there. Nice Reds. That is Jason D with our first autograph. Nice. Victor Robles. Boop. Atomic. So I'm pretty sure. Oh, my. Oh, my. I didn't think he was in here. Look at that. And an auto right behind it, too, for... is that the Diamondbacks? I can't tell. Yeah, it's Diamondbacks. Nice. So way to go, Diamondbacks. That's Troy B. who pulled that second autograph in our box break. Well, we have two more, don't we? Yeah, we have two more autos left to go. And there's one right there. Ho! Cubs. And a Mike Trout number to 99 right behind it. Turned out to be a pretty good box of this. Oh my gosh. Nice early indications. Blackman, Kevin Kramer, Pittsburgh Pirates, and that's our fourth auto out of the box break, and it's for the Pirates Center. Congratulations, Pittsburgh Pirates, making it in. There's the Ozzie Albies rookie. Torres. So many great cards in there. Hopefully we can get more 2018. I think I'll have to do another look around for that. That's definitely worth having back up there if we can get another box or a couple more of them things. What do you guys think, man? I'm going to go look around again. That didn't look that good. That was a good break. Not bad for $9.75. It's a little on the expensive end, but there's a lot of good hits. Yeah, that was it. That was it for them. We're definitely out of those. Good luck, Foley. You're in all kinds of good stuff around here, so I hope you hit big coming up in the next Bubba Crumb Baseball. Rookies and Stars Football. A lot of things just moved up the board here. Chronicles, 2017 Chronicles. So I need to really keep an eye out because, like I said, man, just a lot of boxes moved up and got a lot closer here. Two random teams of Elite Extra Edition is down to 11, 10 left in this one, so 20 left in Bowman Chrome. I'll get the board updated. You'll be able to see everything coming up. All right, we got that filler coming up for Super Jumbo. You'll see that filler appearing. I thought it was up there, but it wasn't. Super Jumbo does have a filler. That's right. When we link up the closest breaks, and kind of getting that in shape right now. Here's a link to the base box break where there's a baseball base on the line. The Golden Age comic book is sold out, but there's a filler for it where you can get spots in there for really cheap. So you might be interested in doing the filler and seeing if you get in the break and everything in that particular one for $5.95. We could be ripping a very, very early comic book. I think it's pre-1950s or something, right? Pre-1960s. And we do it by year, and there's only 19 spots. And one graded comic book. That's down to just filler spots left. Here's a link to the filler with 15 filler spots remaining. Yeah. It's the years, 1938 to 1956. Hope. You can find like an early edition Superman or just something crazy in there. Something crazy. Obsidian. It's probably the next closest one. Obsidian football. And that seems to be one of them that's moving along and four left. And the filler is at where Where's the filler for that? Okay, the filler's at 10. And I'm sitting here's a link to the filler. So we got spots in there as well for obsidian. So there's a few links to some of the breaks that are close. You can see what's going on our countdown board as we get ready for the next big hit to come out. Good luck, everybody. So obsidian is sold out. The box break is sold out and the filler is coming up. So we have spots where you can, five spots are up for grabs. And it's a 1 in 3 chance to win them for dirt cheap. You see they go for $15.99 regularly. And you can see if you can win these spots with 10 left. And that's all that's left now in obsidian. So this will be breaking any minute here. This will be breaking. And good luck in the filler for obsidian, getting spots for dirt cheap in there. And that is our hottest box break. I'm going to grab that box off the shelf and we'll be right in looking for treasure and finding some in obsidian football. It's always a good break in obsidian. Let's see, the filler is now at 7. All right, Jackson, take care, man. Yeah.